Good morning, staff and students, and happy Valentine's Day. My name is Marissa, and I'm coming to you live from the WLNK studio. Today is Wednesday, February 14th, 2018. The temperature in Elko Village is currently 27 degrees. Later today, we are expecting a high of 43 and a low of 37 with mostly sunny skies this morning, becoming cloudy during the afternoon. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Lane Pride Pledge.
I will do my best to be safe, respectful, and responsible to my teachers, myself, and others. I will find the greatness in me by helping others and working together. Prometo seguir las llaves. I will make the most of every moment and follow the Link School agreements. Estoy de acuerdo.
Our pledge people for today are
Matthew,
Jake. Now here's Allie with our Olympic update.
Thank you, Marissa. On the single biggest run of his life, Sean White was golden again. Last night, the 31-year-old American snowboarder delivered an incredible performance in the last run of the event, clinching his third Olympic medal in the event. Fittingly, his gold was the United States' 100th gold medal in the history of the Winter Olympics. Now back to Marissa for your morning announcement.
Thank you, Allie. Today for hot lunch, we will be enjoying breakfast from McDonald's. 3 hotcakes only, or 3 hotcakes with sausage. Along with the meal will be animal crackers. There is no 5th grade typing club tomorrow. The next meeting will be February 22nd. Today is Valentine's Day, and what a better day to remind everyone to be checking off items on your February kindness calendar. Some suggestions are give an extra hug to your parents, clean up a mess you didn't make, or smile at everyone you see today. No act of kindness, no matter how small, is ever wasted. And now a word from Mr. Wilbecker.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Valentine's Day to you all. This is a very special day, so I wanted to do something a little bit special and mostly just fun. I wrote a Valentine's Day song. It's brand new. Today is also a little special day. I don't know if you know Mrs. Smith's birthday is today, and actually my son's birthday is today, too. He was born last year on Valentine's Day, so he's one. He has no idea that it's Valentine's Day or his birthday, but he loves life and he's super happy, which is what I hope this song makes you today. So here you go, the 2018 Valentine's Day song. I hope you enjoy it. Color teal, and every morning when you walk in, see that some of you are stressed, because you don't know what to say. So if you'll allow me, let me suggest a few ideas this Valentine's Day. For instance, you could say, you're great, you're smart, you're super nice, you're cooler than a bag of ice, you're marvelous, wonderful, you're awesome sauce, you're the king, you're the queen, you're the boss, you shine, you soar, you know what's what, you're got more swagger than my man King Tut. Oh, there's so many nice things to say, just pick one already. It's Valentine's Day, 'cause today's the day that you can say what's on your mind.
Thank you, Mr. Wilbecker. Thank you for tuning into WLNK Studio for your morning news. Have an awesome Sauce Wednesday.